We have raccoons. And food is just about to be delivered. Yes, indeed. We have cooners. Three of them. Yeah, that'll be out in a minute. Yes. Here comes the food. Comes the cooner food and the kitty food. Just generally lots of food. There you go. There. Now the big water bucket. Hi. Food's on the outside. There you go. Hey, Vincent. Ooh, a hungry mob today. Yes. They put some grapes in a bucket so they can go fishing for them. Yes, food all round. Everybody gets fed. Yes. We've now got four of them. Oh, one just took off with a cookie. And now there are five. Oh, four, six. Are a hungry crew today. Hi, dear. Hello, little one. Got a cookie. Die for cover. Five cats and five raccoons on the deck at the same time. Two more kitties down here and one more raccoon underneath the gazebo with Cookie and Teeth. Whoop, there goes another one under the gazebo. Got the cookie. Hello, little raccooners. Yes. Oh, they are a fun group. Yeah, hi. You are just the cutest little thing. We have two down here and one, two, three, four up there. Oh, they are fun to watch. They are such fun to watch. Hi. Yeah, I see you. Here they go. Yeah, can you go after those grapes? Six cooners, three down here in front of my window, one working on peanuts, and three up on top. And of course, the pussycats. One, two, three, four, five, six of them. Big bucket of water has grapes in the bottom for them to go fishing after. Yep, we're back. We're back up to seven kitties. plenty of food for everybody. You are getting a drink. Yes. Hello, little one. There's a snarling match going on underneath the gazebo. But I'm not sure who with because I can't see who's under the gazebo right now. Oh, it looks like two raccoons. Found the grape, huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good, isn't it? Found the grape hiding in the water. Yep, that's the way to do it. Definitely dinner time. Five raccoons down here, including the one right there. Oh, make that six. There. And one big mama raccoon up on top. That little one by the big purple bucket is taking full advantage of grapes being in the water. What a mob. Yes, you are such a sweetie pie. Yes. Hey there, little friend. Are you enjoying yourself down there? Yeah. Oh, I think he may have gotten all the grapes. Looks like there's a partial grape left in there. We have quite the horde going here. Yes. And a raccoon in the bucket. You really do seem to enjoy the bucket, which makes me happy. Seven cooners. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pussycats. A bunch. Yep. Well, I'm going to come back later when it's a little darker and see if I can catch some more raccoons and maybe some babies. I am just thrilled with this today. This is so good. I love watching them play in the water. Anyway, like, subscribe, and share, and I'll be back again later.